It's gone really sticky on me. Can I slide them together? Oh no, you can do it as well.
Your ears.
Thanks, I agree with myself.
Great ears, lovely. Oh, more ears.
Hello. Oh, geez, hi.
Oh, oh Vivian, you are alive. Hello.
Oh, no, oh, thank you. I don't want to be videoed with eyebrow damage.
Oh, it's wonderful. Do you want to your eyebrows?
Oh, it's wonderful.
Oh, it's all damaged. Ah, I'm alright.
How did you do that?
What? Oh, just eyeliner.
Really? Oh, I thought eyeliner was just something you put on.
Oh, yeah. Well, eyeliner is it's like ink, basically. But you normally put it around your eyes and stuff. With eyeliner, you can draw with it. So I was
trying to draw on my eyebrows. Well, why has it taken the hair off?
Oh, because I shaved off my eyebrows ages ago. I just draw them in every day. Draw them in differently.
Got you again.
Now I
got you on this time. Do you talk English?
I do. I know you country.
You come from Staffordshire, don't you? Alive? No. Awen Alive. Awen Alive. With some fantastic things here. Look at all this. I'm coming back here with a couple of £100 next time. No, I definitely am. I'm coming up here with at least £200 to get all this, but spend all this, all my money on all these lovely things.
Need to win the lottery.
Well, I do try.
I've spent a fortune here this weekend.
You have?
I could.
You could have, yeah. Have you been in the shops in the high street?
Yeah, we come to Glastonbury quite a lot.
Yeah. And you do?
Yeah.
Staffordshire.
Yeah, that country.
This is where that horrible hospital is.
Oh, right. I know
the one where everybody dies, so. You know.
Hello! How are you doing?
Boo, how are you?
I'm midway running an NLP class up in the miracle rooms, wow. And I thought I'd find my inner fae en route. I may be able to drive everyone out.
Have you checked up on whether he's following the lines of NLP?
Hey, whatever Stephen does with it is fine for me.
Right. I prefer to put my canvas nice hand down.
So I take my glasses off.
Ah, beautiful.
Yep. Thanks, darling. Yeah. I'm with.
Like the glasses.
Perfect.
Thank you very much. Well, I feel like a superstar.
Wow.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Did you go to the ball last night?
No, we didn't.
Yes, hello, how's your business?
Business,
you're getting on well?
Yes.
How?
That's what the fisherman said to the mermaid. Rude.
Oh, right, I'm slow.
I'm terribly rude.
Slow, sorry.
Very rude. I'm sorry about that.
Let's go down to the fair to play.
that's no good.
What happened?
What about?
Yeah.
Anything else? Step into my fairy ring. Now you hear my call, you hear me sing. So dance with me and take my hand. And follow me to fairyland. And follow me to fairyland. You stepped into my fairy ring.
Mother, I feel your heartbeat. Moon rise, so rise I. Fire burning, so burn I. Spindle spin and so spin I. The wheels turn and so turn I. Mother, I feel you under my feet. Mother, I feel your heartbeat. Mother, I feel you under my feet. Mother, I feel your heartbeat. Moon rise, so rise I. Fire burn, so burn I.
Such a sweet harmony, building bridges between our divisions. I reach out for bridges between our divisions. With building bridges between our divisions. I reach out for you and you reach out for me. With all of our voices and all of our visions. Fairies we can make such a sweet harmony. I reach out for you and such a sweet harmony. Build all of our voices and reach out our visions. So reach out for you as you reach out for me. With all of our voices and all of our visions. Humans we can make such a sweet harmony.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time!
Wonderful.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. We know Pixie's going. La 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 la. La don't go.
Pass
me sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who is there. For she once was a true love of mine. Give her this message and only to her. She
lovely. Very nice.
Going, the river is flowing down to the sea. Mother of carry me. down to the sea. Mother, I'll carry me, your child I will always be. Mother, I'll carry me down to the sea.
Perfect rubber bass at the end, isn't it?
There you are.
It's so weird.
When the little green pixie one day, when the little green pixie, when the little green pixie one day, and the pixie went, but we know pixies go la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. We know pixies go la 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 la, they don't go.
He's dumbfounded.
Is she?
On camera.
Are you all from Salisbury?
I am from Salisbury.
Salisbury. I like Salisbury. It's near Stonehenge. And Bournemouth.
I'm from the Seelie Court.
Where's that?
It's in Fairyland.
Fairyland?
Yeah.
This is the Isle of Avalon. You're in Fairyland.
And this I am Avalon.
Oh, right. You're the Lady Avalon.
I'm not the lady.
She's the lady
Avalon.
To talk to if you have any issues right. While staying here.
Do you know what the Lady of Avalon's real name is?
Avalon.
Avalac.
Avaland.
Avalac.
Avalac.
AVA.
Yeah, I knew that.
Not many people Avalac. Do.
That sounds like a.
It's Avalac.
Medicine for if you've got a stomach complaint or something.
Avalac.
Well, Avalac sounds like a stomach complaint.
Maybe. I don't know. I didn't make it up. Somebody else did. Oh. I'm not responsible for anything.
A stomach complaint.
Do you know this game?
Pom? Oh. What's that mean? Is
it's
that dirty?
A very, very silly game. No,
it's basically not dirty, is it?
The aim of the game is to get people to look in the hole. And if you look in the hole, then it's just like disappointing because you've got to try to not look in the hole. And it's how long like you can avoid looking in the hole when you know that it's there.
Oh, I'll try
it's
that
a very
sometime.
Silly game.
It's great. We could
I'll try it. I'll try it sometime.
No.
Yeah. I'll give it a good try. But why would you want to look in a hole?
Because it's a silly game.
Is it because it's there? That's like saying, why do people climb mountains? Isn't it really?
Why do people climb mountains?
Well, because they're there. Because they're there. Yeah.
They're there, don't cry.
What are you doing with your noses?
It's another silly game, you lost.
What's the matter with your noses?
It usually makes a noise.
What makes a noise?
Hooga!
Pardon?
Mine does too.
Good afternoon.
And it makes another one.
You've got to squeeze it.
Sunny, very Sunday. Right, we're going to have a spontaneous meditation healing for our...